Hello friends, this is Akshay from Fenton Chemicals Indore. Today I am going to tell you how to make MTO and kerosene soluble in water using our emulsifier DIKO KMT20.
So today here we have with us MTO, DIKO KMT20, that is the emulsifier for MTO. So first of all, we'll take 90 grams of MTO. Now we will add 10% of our emulsifier DIKO KMT20 to it. So we'll be adding 10 grams. Now we'll mix to get a homogeneous solution. So sometimes what happens is you do not get a crystal clear emulsion. So what we need to do is we will add few drops of water to it to get a clear solution. A few more. Now, as you can see, the solution formed here is clear. So to check how good the emulsion is formed, we'll be adding water to it. So as you can see, we have got a milky white emulsion and MTO is completely dissolved in water.